Hi you guys, it's Kaylee. Welcome back to a new video. I am vlogging today. Hi, Lasso. Welcome back to a new vlog. I haven't vlogged for the last month or so. Oh my god. Okay, hi. I guess he's joining us for the intro, but I haven't vlogged in the last month or so. Things have just been kind of hectic. Work-wise, with my other job, which I know most of you guys are familiar with that regularly watch this channel, for my clothing brand, Staatsballett. We're about to release a new collection, which is super exciting. Also, sorry for all the construction noise outside. It's pretty inescapable. If you can hear it some throughout this vlog, I try to avoid as much as possible. We moved all of our inventory across the country into a logistics center with a new team to do our shipping and handling, which has actually been a really smooth transition, which I'm so thankful for, but it's been a lot to manage, so I just needed to take a break from filming most days. I also was in LA for a week for a wedding and my boyfriend's birthday, which was really nice. But now we're back in New York. It's really fall time. It's starting to get cooler. Yeah, today I'm planning on having a pretty chill work from home day. I just went to the park with him this morning and came home and showered and kind of got ready, but I'm still in sweats. But anyways, I wanna insert some clips now from the past few weeks when I haven't been vlogging. I've definitely still filmed some pretty calming moments that I thought were worth sharing with you guys. I found you at the window again, looking out, watching the leaves falling in. And it was something like a dream. Whoa. It's almost the weekend and I have some fun plans tomorrow. I'm going to MoMA and I have some dinner plans at a restaurant I've been wanting to try with some friends. And I want to get upstate while it's still looking fall outside too. I've really been craving some nature. I got some of it in LA, which was nice. But yeah, I'm gonna get to doing some work now and I'll update you guys later if I have anything worth sharing. This week's flowers are starting to open up. So pretty. I feel like I've been having bad luck with the lilies I've been buying recently, where they've kind of never opened up, even with flower food and changed water. But these ones are looking so beautiful. I know, I started talking. I'm sorry I woke you. You still have your harness on. Oh, yeah. Why don't you go back to sleep? I don't think I'm making it into a real outfit today. I'm just wearing an old, I believe it's a Russell sweatshirt, and these super comfy knit lounge pants that I found on Farfetch. I wear these all the time. These are my favorite socks for when it's colder outside. They're the Bombas knit socks. I have super melted iced coffee, but it should be a super chill work day from home. I'm feeling definitely a bit low energy today. I just noticed this happened to my lamp from not trimming the wick on my candle and having it burn too long. It looks kind of cool, but I think I must clean it off. That's pretty crazy. The stock literally cries to get me to come from my office to be on the couch with him. I end up working on the couch so often now, but he is just the sweetest. If any of you guys struggle with mental health and have thought of getting a pet to help with that, I just can't recommend it enough. Obviously, it's a lot of work, but I think that's part of what helps your mental health so much, is just caring for something else, and it's so rewarding and just the best thing ever. So if you're thinking about it and you have the means, and you're responsible. I can't recommend it enough. He's just over 10 months now, and I really feel so bonded to him. I've always felt very bonded to him, but it really just gets stronger. And I think he's become so emotionally in tune with me and so intelligent to how I'm feeling each day, which is really incredible. Going to Offaly Showers at Prospect this morning. It's gotten so cold, I have to wear a big coat. This is by a brand called Ushitava. I got it as a gift at the end of last winter and hadn't had a chance to wear it yet, but it's so comfy. It's literally like a blanket. It has big pockets for all of the dog treats and everything I need for him. I just have it layered with a thermal and some leggings and my most comfy Hoka sneakers. I get my color touched up and I really needed it, roots to ends. In the sun, my hair tends to turn red. But now we're back to the jet black and I feel much more like myself. My hair feels so soft and nice. So now I'm back for the day, just going to be doing some work and then we're having some friends over for dinner later. But now I want to chat with you guys a bit about fragrance and introduce you to the sponsor of this video, which is Scentbird. Scentbird is a fragrance subscription company that gives you the opportunity to shop from over 600 brands. And it's a flexible subscription, so you can skip any month without penalties. You get to choose a new designer fragrance each month for just $16, which is such a steal because some designer perfumes can cost anywhere from $150 to $500 for a full-size bottle. And every month you get to pick what you receive, so there are no surprises and there's plenty of perfume and cologne or unisex options. With each fragrance, you get a 30-day supply, so you can try out a perfume before committing to a whole bottle. And Scentbird's 30-day supply is much larger than perfume samples that you might get at the store. They come in this super chic bottle that's perfect for travel or just throwing in your purse. And quite a large perfume. Perfume samples that I always get are like this big and maybe last a week max. You can also upgrade your Scentbird subscription to receive 2 to 3 products a month if that's something that you're interested in. Scentbird carries top designer brands such as Prada and Gucci, but they have plenty of indie labels as well. And all of them are 100% authentic. They work directly with the brands themselves. Scentbird's super helpful because they have a really simple quiz that you can take to help discover new fragrances since there's so many to choose from. And if you guys use my code, you can actually get a 30-day supply for only only $11, which is a super good deal. I'll have all of the info in the description box down below. I have two new fragrances that I tried this month that I want to share with you guys. The first one is Gucci Guilty. I love this one. It's the perfect blend of a feminine and masculine scent. The top notes are geranium, peach, and pink pepper. I think I really like it because geranium is usually found in men's scents. Most of the candles I love in my home have geranium, so I thought I would like this one. And then I have a fragrance from a brand I've never tried before. It's Ulrich Lang New York, and this is 17 Nandan Road. This one's super interesting because it's a floral scent, and I usually don't like floral scents, but this one's actually quite musky and nice. It has lemon, iris, cedarwood, and musk. I love a scent with cedarwood. This one smells super crisp, and I very well might be buying a full-size bottle. So if you guys want to check out Scentbird, make sure to use my code for 30% off to get your first month for just $11. And thank you again to Scentbird for working with me on this video. But now I need to get back to some work on my computer for the rest of the afternoon. I'm still learning how to use this fancy coffee machine. Even though it's quite simple. My boyfriend makes me coffee most mornings and he's not here this morning, but he got this for his birthday and we've been using it. You just select what you want and then it gives you all the directions. I made a latte this morning. It's very foamy, but we're gonna see how it is. The light is so blinding today. It's making me look so pale. I'm definitely getting paler as the weather has gotten colder. But I just got ready for the day and I ordered bagels because we're out. And that's just been my routine breakfast. I always go through phases where I eat the same thing for breakfast every day for a few months, honestly. It's either waffles or oatmeal. Now it's bagels. But like I said, I just got ready. I am wearing a new piece from our upcoming collection, which should be releasing very soon. These are some brown canvas pants. They're organic duck canvas. Super comfy, super durable. They're honestly like the perfect casual pant. I always wear these instead of jeans. And we also made them in a black. But I'm really loving the brown. I styled them with my Office Scene Creative loafers and this black vegan leather blazer and a D-ring belt and tank. I'm having to dodge the light even with my curtains closed. You're enjoying it though, huh? We had quite the rough night last night. Laszlo was sick. He's definitely feeling better today, but he got sick all over our bed, right by my face. Motherly duty. And we ended up sleeping on the couch. I have to admit I was feeling a little grumpy this morning due to it all. I think I would be so much less grumpy if I had laundry in my building, but I don't. Like, it would have been so nice just to put all our bedding in the washer immediately, but can't really do that. But I'm determined to turn the day around. There's a lot going on today. I need to film a couple videos. Actually, it's mainly going to be a filming day. But we've been having a lot of developments with Staatsballett in the last week or so. The entire collection is now done and at our fulfillment center and completely sorted. And pieces for shooting are on their way to me, which is very, very exciting. It's been super delayed this time around, which has been really frustrating. But I am so excited to have final production pieces in hand and get them out before the end of the year. But still a lot to do with that process. Also quite a big stressor is prepping for a really big road trip and extended stay in LA for about a month and a half for the holidays and month of January. We're road tripping to California from New York about a month from today. So that will be the biggest road trip I've ever done. We're obviously bringing Laszlo. And we just have to get all of our housing arrangements sorted both here and in California. Just trying to take it one step at a time. It'll be nice to escape winter for a bit though and just spend some time in California. And also see some places across the US that I've never got to see before. Not the easiest of one hands.